miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will affect mainly rural areas of central C. National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a special marine warning for Currituck Sound. Coastal waters from North Carolina, Virginia border to Currituck Beach Light, North Carolina. 20 nautical miles. Waters from Fenwick Island, Delaware to Currituck Beach Light, North Carolina from 20 to 40 nautical miles. Coastal waters from Cape Charles Light to Virginia, North Carolina border out to 20 nautical miles until 12:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:10 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm capable of producing large hail over Sandbridge, moving southeast at 60 knots. This severe thunderstorm will be near Buoy 4A dry docks around 12:25 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, Horseshoe around 12:40 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Mariners can expect large hail, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. The National Weather Service in Wakefield.